My name is Catherine Smith, and I'm the Cytotechnology Program Director and Assistant Professor. The Cytotechnology Program is a full-time program beginning each fall semester. We accept up to 8 students each year. Students entering the program need 80 semester credits of prerequisite coursework. The program is 12 months in length, consisting of a fall, spring, and summer semester. The student will participate in 10 to 12 weeks of clinical internships in affiliated laboratories and hospitals, state and nationwide. Cytotechnologists are highly skilled professionals who play a crucial role in the detection of cancer and precancerous cells by evaluating specimens on the microscope. They are integral members of the healthcare team that embrace challenge and responsibility. Throughout the program, students will work with pathologists, pathology residents, attend cancer grand rounds, participate in weekly journal club, and volunteer in a student-run health clinic. I hope you join us. There's so many opportunities in cytotechnology.
I'm Allison Pierce, and I'm from Lake Charles, Louisiana. I love the instructors and their enthusiasm for teaching. Cytotechnology is a smaller program, so there's plenty of one-on-one learning time. The instructors make sure we get experience outside of the classroom as well. We go to the Cancer Institute and student-run health clinic to gain relevant knowledge and assist doctors. There's always something new to learn. The demand for cytotechnologists and the skills they possess is very high. Cytotechnology is a hidden but rewarding profession. They play a crucial role in patient care and the diagnosis of cancer and other diseases. All life begins with the cell, and cytotechnologists are the ultimate cell detectives.